Crews are battling a grass fire near Dover tonight, and emergency management officials are asking you to be mindful that burning is not advised. Before crews arrived to the scene today, flames spread to several buildings. Several counties even had crews assisting. A red flag warning is already in place for tomorrow. Shawnee County Emergency Management reminding us tonight not to drive through any of those smoky areas.